What do you think of the bubbles, Joe? You don't seem too impressed.